just 8 days left until BTS's 5th anniversary, June 13, the group released a new self-edited interview for fans as well as a never-before-seen dance practice for the 32nd Golden Disc Awards in a continuation of their 2018 BTS Festa celebration. See also, watch, AOA covers BTS's DNA, BIGBANG's Bang Bang Bang, and Teemin's Move. Check out the interview and dance practice below. Soompi. Display, news, English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile, English. 300x250, ATF Big Hit Entertainment also revealed that on June 13 at 8 p.m, BTS will be holding a 5th anniversary fan meeting at Blue Square I Market Hall. The fan meeting, titled 2018 BTS Prom Party Review, Bangtan Newsroom, black hair after 4 years, it feels like a wig. Q, what was it like when you got black hair for the first time, in a while? Room, it was really strange. I kind of felt like I was a student again, back in high school. But I actually used to dye my hair in high school, too. I often did a burgundy or brown. There was a time when I had a buzz cut with black hair in high school, and this hair reminds me a lot of that time. It was so awkward I felt like I was wearing a wig. Q, why did you do the buzz cut? Room, I just wanted to. When I entered high school, the school was so strict. I didn't actually have to do it after transferring to a school in Gangnam. I was growing my hair out for a long time, and all of a sudden one day, it was uncomfortable. So on the way home one day, I went and shaved it off. It was so refreshing. At the time, I think I just did it because it was summer and it was hot. Suga's 25, the story of how Suga became younger because of J-Hope. Q, tell us a behind-the-scenes story of the birthday video. Suga, I got a cake, and I blew out the candles, but there were only 25. So I made fun of J-Hope. Q, how did you make fun of him? Suga, I said, I'm 26, and I asked J-Hope another question about why he only did 25 candles. At this, J-Hope said, laughing, as time passes, my sense of numbers is disappearing. Tan lover V brags, Tan has started to learn. Sit, Q, do you have a story about Tan? V, Tan doesn't understand the command to lay down, but he can sit and give me his paw. He can do both paws. And when I try to catch him, he keeps running away, so it's really hard. But if I go somewhere, he'll follow me. And Tan's gained a bit of weight these days. He's eating too much. First hike of 2018. Who did Jin go with? Q, who did you go with? Jin, I went to see Oryxan with my neighborhood friends and saw the Hyundai Ulbawi, a spherical rock. We left at 4 a.m. and arrived at 6, but check-in time for our lodging was 4 p.m., so we went to a PC room and played games for 5 hours, went hiking, and then went to our room. We're not going to do it that way again. Meeting J-Hope, the acorn bag lover. Q, how many acorn bags, pouches, do you have? J-Hope, I didn't even know they were called acorn bags. I just found that they're really comfortable, and you can really fill them up, so I kept carrying them. I didn't know that they had such a cute name. If you ask me how many I have, honestly, I have a lot. There are ones that fans gave me and ones that I bought, so you'll be able to see a wide variety of acorn bags from here on out. A look at Memory Squirrel, Jimin's candid photo collection. Q, what made you get into Polaroids? Jimin, at first, there was no real reason. I wanted to make memories. Rather than other people, I think I just wanted to take a lot of photos of me and the members. We're always taking photos, but, later on, when we see these moments of ours when there were no cameras around, I think it's going to be a lot of fun. Q, there are a lot of different types of cameras. Why do you particularly like Polaroids? Jimin, I think you just end up looking at Polaroid photos more. More than photos on your phone. I think photos taken by a digital camera will be just like photos you take on your phone. You take the photo, but you don't look at them. But Polaroids are immediately printed, so it feels like you see them more. Q, do you have any interest in film cameras? Those would be fun to have printed, too. Jimin, I still just like Polaroids for now. I want our fans and me to be able to see the photos first, but for those, the person printing them for you sees them first. I have be the one to see my photos first, but if someone else does, I wouldn't like it. Like something was taken from me. But it's mine, haha. Jungkook's Golden Closet, a look inside his music studio. Q, what do you like most about your personal studio? Jungkook, the thing I like the most are the lights behind my monitor. The monitor itself has the lights, and when I turn off the lights, it's like a rainbow. It's very soft. Q, I heard you were focusing on piano these days. Is there a song that you can play from beginning to end? Jungkook, the song I can play from start to end is Sang Si Kyung's On This Road, in four quarters. Q, can you sing while playing it? Jungkook, yes. I've been practicing. Right now I'm practicing Park Hyo-shin's breath, but I haven't been able to practice much recently. I've been too busy. I think I'm going to get in trouble from my teacher. For a little story, I was wondering if I was actually doing well, so I asked my teacher every day, is this right? Is this how I'm supposed to do it? My teacher said yes to everything. So I'm just trusting my teacher right now. Anonymous Tip Corner, The Food of 2008. Reviews of Jin's Rice Cake Soup ID, Junianagong RAEM 5 stars, Jin's Rice Cake Soup. Honestly, if I'm to tell you a secret, it was really good, but it was a bit salty. I was really thankful. He woke up early in the morning to make it for us, and he really put a lot of love into it. Even if he griped that it was a hassle, I know he put his all into it, so when we ate it in the mountains, I remember it tasting so good. And I was joking when I said it was salty. ID, Tan Lover 5 stars, the soup was really colorful. It was really good. And it was so touching how Jin woke up so early in the morning to make it for us. I was with our asterisk and we ate it together while hiking. I don't know if it's because we were in the mountains, but it was very good. Anonymous Tip Corner, I saw it. I didn't know what to do, so I was frozen.